We are in the room of Constantine. That's at least what the earpiece in my ear keeps telling me. But yeah, it's a cool painting. They have exposed butts, though, which is strange that they don't have any armor on their lower half. I wonder if that's like a technique of the painter, or if that's just historically accurate, but there's no way of knowing. But yeah, very cool. A lot of detail.